That was pretty good for an old man, Fitzgerald.
That's just a taste of what you got coming, Bridger. You ruined my life. These days, people hear the name John Fitzgerald, they start dying nooses.
Seems to me I just saved your life down there.
Oh, so you want a medal? Everywhere I go, that's all I hear, Jim Bridger the savior, Jim Bridger the hero. If only they knew you like I do. Jim Bridger the coward, Jim Bridger the liar.
It's all right, boys. I got this.
Jim, what's he talking about?
Oh, he ain't told you that story, has he? I guess it's hard to make yourself a hero when you left a man to die.
We both left him to die.
You got this, boy worshiping the ground you walk on, Bridger. Go ahead. Tell him the truth.
What's he talking about, Jim?
You ever heard the story of Hugh Glass, Captain?
Sure, I think I've heard the tale. He survived a bear attack and crawled 200 miles to safety after his men left him for dead. Well, what is that up to?
You're looking at the men that left Hugh Glass to die. Me and Fitzgerald here. We was with him. And Fitzgerald here, he said that he saw an Indian war party coming close. He said that we need to leave Glass behind or we were gonna get killed.
We left him behind, we did!
Then we told everybody that he was dead.
But he wasn't.
No. He was not. That tough old bird, he just hung on. He found me. I didn't deserve it. But he forgave me. And not a day goes by that I don't think about that since.